Show this to your opposite number, if an opportunity arises.
Who is it?
His name's Sammy Sharoor. He was on the plane with Charles Flight. And he may have been working for the Iranians.
Sir?
What?
The biometric database has been compromised.
And you're telling me why?
Because the subject was Sammy Sharoor.
Apparently, there was a lack of clarity over which assets you wanted frozen. The knock-on effect impacted on the tube company's systems. Tom. Ros Yelland.
I know. What's the arrangement?
Well, we chat and...
Chat? You whisper sweet nothings in her ear about what I'm doing. Get your phone out. Call her. Tell her that I know. And that you're saying goodbye. Or you find someone else to work for.
So the waiter thinks, hang on, I won't give him back the whole fiver. I'll give the three of them £1 each. So the three diners have spent £9 each, right?
Right.